two hitters will go head-to-head in a winner-take-all matchup. Let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first in this championship round, Mickey Mantle. Third consecutive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's another one. Gone in six home runs. There's number seven. In a row. 30 seconds left. Make it 9 home runs. There's number 10. About that one. And there it is. His 14th home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. That gone all the way to the concourse. There it is, his third home run. His third consecutive home run. Number 4 in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. 5 straight home runs. Consecutive home run. Make it 7 in a row now. 30 seconds left. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. And that one off the jumbotron. Home run number 12. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 12.